All right, time to do some more of Tomb Raider. I got a part of the way through this area here. So I guess I have to go up there. Okay, so I think this is one of those, have to get a running start. Like I said, you really just can't tell. There we go. What's what? And just keep sidestepping there, Lara. Just keep sidestepping. And just keep on sidestepping. Killer moves. Anyways, enough of the killer moves. Going on up here. Oh, Jesus. These again? Oh. Oh, Jesus. If this is what I'm thinking here. Oh boy, am I in for a world of, am I in for a rude awakening? What do you open up? It's all the way over there. Ah, oh, for Christ's sake. How was I to know? Not exactly a good way to start. Maybe I should have taken the safe route and just go back the way I came. But there was a med kit right there, and I could have used it. Okay, maybe not. I mean, I got enough med kits as is. Like, I need more. If this doesn't work, then we're gonna go back the way I came. Oh, cool. Well, that solves one problem. I guess. Okay. Now that that problem's taken care of. I just need to find out where this door is. And I know it's up there, but where? Wait, I think I see something up there. What is that? Could that be the way? I might need to get a better view, see if I can get up on the Sphinx here. I can't tell if that's the door or not. I mean. Oh, wait a minute. No, something's flying up there. And I still like to know why those things are still floating there. I mean, that completely defies the laws of gravity. Yeah, there is something up. Yeah, there is something flying up there, or somebody. mean, that... I can only assume that is the way in. Well, just in case if it isn't. I'm just gonna save it here. Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay. So I guess that... Oh my god, what is your problem, Lara? Why are you doing all these rebellious things against me? Uh-oh. I got trouble. Huh. Okay, so basically I gotta go over there somehow. That's not exactly what I wanted you to do, but you know what? You don't type me. Oof. Okay, so far so good. Better save it here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How could that have missed? You know, I'm gonna be saving pretty frequently. Oh, the door's all the way over. Oh. Hold on a sec. Oh, the door's all the way over there, but what's not clear is where to go from here. Jesus Christ! How am I supposed to get there if there's really no way to get there? Because I know I have to jump from there to there. Unless I am supposed to just jump straight down, but that's a really big risk. So let's go for it. Wow. So that was the solution. Okay. I can dig it. What a way to trick the player. That's... But alright. Like I said, it's just all part of the learning experience. I guess. Okay. What part of... No, we're not saving. Wow. I thought I knew what stupidity was to this very day. I think I might have found it. To go through this again. Jesus Christ! Oh my lordy lord. I swear to God, I think I am asking for too much here. I mean, yeah, I've dealt with this sort of thing before in other levels, and you never had this kind of problem. I just don't get it. I just do not understand. I mean, it's just right flipping there. Not too difficult to figure out. And I absolutely hate these kind of jumps here because it's so tricky to master. Don't do things unless I say otherwise, alright? You're just gonna embarrass me, you're just gonna embarrass yourself. It's not totally worth it, Lara. It just totally isn't. There you go. Alright, we're in. Alright, we are in. Uh-oh. Right, now we're talking. Ooh, medkit. We'll take. Like I said, you can never have too many of those. Okay, now that I have both Ankhs, what next? At least I can go out this way, so that's good. Whee! Ah, Christ. You again? Oof. Okay, with that taken care of, I wonder where to next. No? Hmm. I gotta go back inside the Sphinx, per se? I mean, do honestly here, I don't know where else to go at this point. Maybe I do have to go back inside the Sphinx. No, that needs a different emblem altogether. Okay, what am I supposed to do with two Ankhs then? But yeah, I will be coming back here at some point. Just to see what else I've been overlooking. There's gotta be at least one room I have not explored. Unless there's a third switch somewhere that I haven't seen or found. I mean, I do not know. No one would be here. That's where the first Ankh was. Or is it pronounced Ankh? It doesn't really matter. I mean, I don't see the point of carrying two Ankhs if they don't serve a purpose. Wait. Dang it. Great, I gotta do this all over again. But, like I said it before here, nine, I know what to do. So that's not the worst of it. Oh, I actually was right the first time. Wow, it's like Mega Man. I never noticed that, actually. Come on! You gotta be kidding me. Jesus flipping Christ. Wow. How did we go from making a lot of progress the last time to now we're just BSing around? I do not understand. Okay, and how exactly did you take damage that time? You've done it the last several times here. You didn't even suffer a scratch. What are we trying to accomplish here? And yes, I know my expectations are a bit extreme, but I need them to be extreme. I can't lower my expectations. Because if I do that, then I'd just be like, hey, so-and-so here, I'm gonna lower my expectations for you just so that we can get away with murder. Sorry, that's not how I do things. Like I stated before in the past, if I want something done, I want it done now. No time for BSing around, no time for chicanery. That's better. Alright, so now that I got these again. Now my real question is, where next? I'd still like to know what the deals with those floating magnum rounds are. I really wanna know. Like, seriously, I really wanna know. I'm so sitting here because I am not going through this again. But now the only real question is, what do I do with two Ankhs? That's the only thing I want to know. This. Well, what do we have here? Well, that solves one problem. Okay. So somewhere there's another one of these. And that was just a lucky guess, too. I had no clue that was there. Like, oh. Once again, I answered my own question. Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, how am I gonna get that? Oh, pfft. Answered my own dumb question once again. Well, okay. I just can't believe I answered my own question. That'll work. All right, now I can go inside the Sphinx. Here. More ruins. Take the shotgun shells, thank you very much. Okay, so that looks like it's an exit. All right. So that's the way out, so to speak. Okay, and there's our switch right there. What do you open? Come on. Oh, wait. This one you can't throw. Okay, so yeah, we have to drain the water. Okay. That's our next clue. How to drain the water. Ooh, medkit. We'll take. I will take that. So, like I said, the main clue is to figure out exactly how to drain the water. That's. Did Lara really just swim through? Oh. Is this what I'm looking for? No. Now that I do know, I'm almost out of air. There it is. This is what I was looking for. Okay, so how did I end up here? Come to think of it, where am I? I guess it doesn't really matter where I'm at, as long as I'm making progress. And before I do anything stupid, I'm gonna save it here. Because I know something dumb is gonna happen at some point. It's not a matter of if, but when. One thing I'm still trying to figure out exactly, did that thing just suck me in? When I flipped that lever? There we go. I mean, I don't know, it's hard to say. Uh-oh. I've got company. I'm not coming to you. You're coming to me, pal. Come on. I'm staying right here. You are coming to me. Come on. You were acting all big, brave, and tough just a few seconds ago. What's going on? Come on. What are you afraid of, Lara? Come on. Fine, we'll play by your rules. Oh, shoot. I'll just take some minor damage. What the heck? I got plenty of med kits, so. All right, so with this piece of the problem solved, what next? No. I'm not going that way. Gonna save it here. Unless I have to jump across. Yeah, that sounds more reasonable. And lucky I saved in case something goes wrong, which I know it will. Wee. This way. I mean, I don't know. Hard to say. Minor damage, but I still survived. Ah, here we go. We're making some progress here. This is good. I like that. I don't think there's anything else I can do here, as far as I know. Yeah, because I don't see any other items I can grab, nor are there any other switches. At least as far as I know. Whew. I gotta save these large med packs for, like, extreme emergencies. Look at this. I should have guessed I would have company. Alright, this is where the large med kits are gonna come into play. Christ's sake. Oh my lord. Lordy, lordy. Well, not terribly upset, but not exactly in favor either. And like I said, I should have known that this was gonna happen, but you know what? Now I know for next time. Just scratch. But I'm doing just fine. Last time, Lara, you slid down. Now you fell. I don't understand your klutziness. But as the old saying goes, some things are just best left unexplained. I do want those magnum rounds, though. Lara, you should have just backflipped into the water, but whatever. And like I said before, if I die just before a major boss fight, it's not the worst. Although his progress through this area hasn't really been that bad. I mean, it's just been a little annoying, but I'll just take it. And before I do anything even stupider, I'm not going through this again. I'm saving it right here. Because like I said, I've got company. And not good company either. Oh no, I'm gonna let you guys come to me. Thank goodness for lots of large pet packs. Alright, big guys, it's you and me one-on-one. Alright, let's dance. Whew. Alright. That's much better.
I still got a pain in my brain from you, and it's telling me funny ideas now, like to shoot you to hell.
Say what now? Phew. That was painless. Well, before I grab that, I'm gonna see if there's any other items to pick up before I leave. And some tells me I don't believe there is. Alright, so I might as well just grab that third piece and get out of here. Oof. And now Lara's got company. There's one thing you should never do is piss off Lara. And they say hell hath no fury like a woman scorned, especially if it's Lara. All right, let's see what's in store for me here. If there's anything in store. There was a platform right here. Can I reach it? No, it's okay. Yeah, it's a little too high. We'll probably come back to there at some point. Took everything away, didn't they? I took my weapons, but not my ammo. Thankfully, not my med kits. Okay, so that's a clue. That's where I have to go next. So that's another area I'm going to have to come to at some point. So what I must have done is I must have found the exit. Why do I always keep finding the exits before I can find the entrances? That seems behind the old cliche waterfall. Oh, what do we have here? Okay, so there's gotta be another switch. Unless that's the switch I just revealed. And I don't think I can do anything here yet because it's too, because the platform's out of range. Or out of reach. So I see. All right. Now where am I? So I'm at the top of the waterfall. All right. What in the world is... What you looking at, Lara? Hmm. Something interesting up above. Okay, so that means we don't have the proper item for it. That's fine. We can always come back. Okay, so that's just too slippery. Okay, so there's one part of this puzzle. I've got to move the conveyor belt forward to get the battery. The thing of it is that I can't get inside. Yeah. Not to mention, I think that's the only way I can get the door open. Is that that particular battery. Question is, how to get it? There has to be a way in there, because I noticed there's a small patch on there. There just has to be a way. I think that's a... Like I said, there has to be a way inside. Thank you. What's this? The door just opened up. Cool. Oh, Jesus. That was close. So that makes two boulders. Well, at least we're safe for now. At least I'm safe for now. That seems somewhat strange here that, that a boulder would just play out before I got to my destination. But, whatever. Except now the boulder's blocking my path. And I don't have any dynamite. No. Okay, so this presents a whole new problem. How to get that boulder out of the way so I can proceed? Okay, so the door just opened up. Oh, wait, I'm back to here again. Well, that didn't help matters. Oh. Ah, Christ. But I see the picture a little bit more clearly now. I see the picture a little bit clearer now. I have to outrace the boulder. I see it now. Well, luckily I don't have to start too far. But yeah, I kind of figured I'd have to outrace the boulder. Run like you've never ran before, Lara. Jesus Christ! Are you kidding me? Oh boy. But yeah, that is the way out, unless... But yeah, that's the way out. Doesn't. Huh, it seems like only one fence so far opens up. Unless maybe I was right the first time. instead of outrunning the boulder, maybe I just gotta trigger it and then just get out of its way. Yeah, because I can't, That would be nice if I could just roll my way in there. That would have been funny. I would have actually paid to see that. For real. But it looks like I'm gonna have to try this again. But the main thing is I'm still alive, and that's all that matters. Second boulder's just sitting there. Like he doesn't have an ounce of care in the world. That is so strange. Oh. Oh, Jesus, there's a second one up there. You kidding? How's that? I don't know, there'd be two. No, never mind. I forgot somewhere how to get past that boulder. Thankfully, you have all these med kits. So it looks like that's yet another exit. Jesus! Well, how was I to know? Well, there's just gotta be some way to, Alter the boulder's course. Hang on before I do anything stupid. Just trying to figure out exactly how to get through that stupid boulder. There's a brown crate in here that's movable. Wait, he's talking about this? Oh, hello, hello, hello. Interesting. What do we have here? Well, what do we have here? That's mighty strange that a boat would do that. Just a scratch, nothing more. But there's just still something off about this whole ordeal. I'm just still trying to see what I'm doing wrong. Okay, I didn't move anywhere near that boulder, and yet it still moved? I don't understand. I gotta go reset this stupid thing, because I don't understand. I was nowhere near that thing. All right. And I did not move anywhere towards that boulder. I do not understand. So now I gotta reset it. This is just more trouble than it really needs to be. Oh, for Christ's sake. Really? You've got to be kidding. But I think I'm getting the idea. Getting the idea. But still, I managed to beat it, and I still got killed. That makes no sense. And I was nowhere near that boulder either. I'll pick up the ammo later. There we go. That's what I was talking about. What are you doing? We go. All right. That's more like it. Oof. I got that's done. Ah, Christ. Oh my god, that is so ridiculous. I don't believe this. I just do not believe this. But we're making progress. So I'm not completely upset, but I'm not exactly thrilled either. How was I to know there have been two boulders right there? My lord. Just can't make things easy, can they? I don't think they can. And I don't think they want to, but whatever. Jesus! Oh my god! You gotta be kidding me! Just because of that little gap? Are you kidding me? That is the stupidest thing ever. I don't know what the problem is. I mean, Lara has cleared much bigger gaps than before by just stepping up, and now she just got stuck right there? I'm calling BS on that. See what I mean? She could have just stepped up there and cleared that boulder, and then this would not have been a problem. that's more like it. And this would be an opportune time to save. I am not going through this again. Not today, not tomorrow, not ever. And I'm surprised that lava did not damage me. I'm very surprised. Oof. Well, thank God the nightmare's over. Huh. Alright, this takes care of the first fuse. Whew. The second fuse over here. Okay. Takes care of that. What about fuse number two, though? One that's back on that conveyor belt. What's his story? Hmm. It might be triggered elsewhere. Anyways, let's get back to the boat. Okay, so that's a weird way to enter a boat. So now I think I gotta go over here. But yeah, like I said, that is a weird way to enter a boat. Because you normally just don't, just go underneath it to get inside. That would be just really weird. And opportune time to save. Oh, this Netlip person there. She just sure loves marketing and branding her logo everywhere. Thank you. Okay, so then move the drill back. Okay. Come on, Laura, just back over into the water, please, just once. Pretty please, just once. Thanks. Now, let's go take a look at that drill that just cleared out. The crate. All right. I think I can either go up or I can go forward. Let's try up. Oh, I have to go up either way. More Uzi rounds. That must be for the conveyor belt. And opportune time to save. Okay, so I guess this is now fuse number two.
Ain't nothing personal.
What am I supposed to do? Jesus. Yeah, I'm so defenseless. But, lucky for me, I don't have to travel far.
Ain't nothing personal.
I think that switch is my goal. So how am I supposed to defend myself against someone who's got a freaking firearm? Oh, before I grab the fuse, I'm gonna have a look around.
Ain't nothing personal.
Jesus, again? Jesus, Laura, are you really that klutzy of a person? Yeah, this is really unfair that, unless I have to go back the way I came. That's all I can think of. I mean, that's the only thing I can think of. Yeah. Wait, why did I run all the way back here? That door opened. Oh, no way. He and I will cross paths another time. good. I still have the fuse. That's weird. I don't even appear. Okay, Lara, that's an exception. Since you didn't kill yourself, I will let that go. Right. Oof. There it is. Fuse number 3. What are you doing, Lara? Go out. Perfect. What do we have inside here? Aha. Well, I'm so glad I got my weapons back. I can take care of that guy once and for all. Oh yeah, now it's time to go settle some, now I have a little score to settle. Alright, buddy, let's settle this once and for all. Now that I got some weapons, time to get your butt kicked by Lara. Was. Oh, wait, it's back at the minecart. That's right. Or the drill. Was it over here? Lucky for me, I have plenty of first aid, so I'm not terribly concerned about it. Jesus flipping Christ! What is with this? No, no, no game over. He stole my magnums. Okay, why are you not responding? When I tell you to... See, you just did it again. What the flippy flip? Lara, 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 Lara. What am I going to do with you? See, you... How is it that my shots are not hitting his, but his are going right through the wall? That makes no freaking sense. Jesus! Wait. Oh my fa- The heck? There's a platform down there? You mean to tell me that there was actually a platform down there? I thought it was just nothing but lava.
Ain't nothing personal.
See, you just did it again! Oh my Jesus Christ. Oh my god, Lara, why are you so disobedient? Can nothing go smoothly? Jesus Christ, am I really asking for too much? See, why? One thing I don't understand is why are you so unresponsive? This has just been an ongoing issue. See, his bolts can go through the wall, but mine can't do jack. This is really unfair. This is not fair. Why can't my bullets penetrate the wall, and yet his can go right through? That's better. Alright, at least I'm glad that part's taken care of. So now what? This is plenty good. I mean, we've made some progress. Yeah, not exactly smooth, but hey, at least rough progress is better than none. So on that note, thank you for watching. I'll see you all next time.